Alrighty, everyone. Echoes of Wisdom Part 21. I realized recently that I had been saying wrongly what part we were on. I accidentally did two Part 17s. But, last time we beat the game, it was lots of fun. And now we have a nice little star by our save file, and we're going to go back and work on 100%ing stuff. So, hope you all enjoy, and let's get into it. First things first, though, I'm going to look for these footprints that they say to avoid. Let's see if we can find them. Also, as I said earlier as well, I will be using a guide. So, I'm not going to be like reading out loud, but just know I have an interactive map in front of me now. Okay, let's get into it. These look like footprints to me. Just so y'all know, I'm going to be like starting at areas where it's like, oh, I didn't actually miss that much, and kind of working my way from there. Hup. Alright, so far so good. Not my best work, but getting the hang of it again. Okay, exactly 60. That's good. Oh!
Hi.
So I'm not quite sure what I need to do in order to get this done, but we'll try. I'm trying to get the mite piece here, but I don't know how to do it. Perfect, nice.
Hi. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Okay, I need to get 60 in this in order to get the mite crystal. Good to know. And I need to get all 70 for the last one. Well, see how that goes.
Hi. Oh.
All right, I get all 70 and I get a piece of heart. Yeah! Very nice. Yay.
Huh?
Yeah, I took care of that thing you mentioned 2 minutes ago.
Oh!
that. That's an interesting accessory to get. Protection from being windblown. There's something more to that area, but I don't know what just yet.
Huh?
Well, I do wish I had had those ice spikes sooner, but oh well.
Yeah.
We are almost an hour in to this video, so I think I'll probably have another post-game video to do. Okay, fine by me. Means there's a lot of good content. Yes! The most important part of the game, we did it, guys! Love this guy. Love it. Absolutely love it. All right. Well, we have been going for a little bit over an hour, so I think that's a good stopping point. We still have, looks like, what, 4 heart pieces and some mite crystals still to go? 5 heart pieces. 6? 7? Wow. I can't count. Anyway, thank you so much, everyone, for watching. Next episode, we'll gather up the final bits of the heart pieces and mite crystals, and then just do some side questing. Thank you so much for rolling with us, and we will see you in the next one.